Yeah, it's one apiece. We're up north in Leeds, Headingley. England winning the toss, deciding to bowl first. Oh, straight to deep, backwards square, and gone! A flick off David Willey, back in the shed.
This time it's through, there's nothing anyone can do about that.
Firmly hit, the 50 partnership between these two batsmen. Kohli pulls magnificently in front of square.
Oh, direct hit, he came a long way down, that's excellent work.
Brilliant direct hit, India 84 for two. Again, short and wide, easy for Kohli, a gift, yet another 50. Yeah! A full ball, a thick inside edge, onto the stumps, and we see the end of Dinesh Karthik.
That's placed nicely though. It brings up India's 150.
Yeah!
Oh, what an absolute brilliant delivery. And he has been completely bamboozled by a snorter.
Virat Kohli's expression says it all.
Another one. This time caught around the corner at leg slip. England right on top now with India five down.
Oh, just past Liam Plunkett. Oh, good one, yes! What an excellent delivery that was from Mark Wood.
Nicely placed, actually, really well placed. Four more. Oh, it's out, isn't it? Yep. What a beauty from David Willey. And the danger man has gone. Well, the first ball here has gone for six. Sure, absolutely nailed. The Indian fans have been waiting for something to cheer about. They've got it there. He tries to give it the long handle, mid-on and mid-wicket. Johnny Bairstow that takes the catch. India have batted their 50 overs. They scrambled to 256. Short again. Four more. That was the kitchen sink from Johnny Bairstow, threw everything at it. A throwdown, that was a half volley, it's been dispatched for four. Oh, gone. Clipped it through to mid-wicket, and India needed that wicket, they've been gifted a wicket.
Nicely controlled from Joe Root, and he's going to pick up a boundary. He did that so well at Lord's. Binns needs to be quick, really quick, and he was sort of labouring. Now look upstairs.
A full toss, and Joe Root wide of square leg for four. As Morgan pulls a short ball from Rainer away to the fence.
Nicely swept. No one back there. It beats the fielder. Bit of width on offer, and he'll get a boundary as well. Nicely played, and he'll bring up his 50 as well. Gets the width and gets the run. Well played. Owen Morgan, another 50 up.
And he starts with a long hop that's dispatched to the square leg fence by England's captain.
That's long hop, and that's been put away for six.
Steady. Yes, well done.
Nice drive, down the ground. You know you're in good nick when you can play a straight drive like that.
Oh! Sack the juggler.
Well, it's been a bad day for India.
Well, I'll get up for four. He sure has. Joe Root scored 100. England have won the game. England have won the series.